In lockup, brothers always heard what was going on the outside, especially when it involved money. And he knew Mitch was first in line to get put on when he got out.